It is a privilege for me to be here today in the capacity of region chairperson in this wonderful district 320C and being a part of one of the world's greatest NGO organization, Lions Clubs International. My better half, Lion Lady Pri Kanthini, the chief guest, Professor Tulsi Ramdas Garu, Lion Krishnamurthy Garu, past district governors, region advisors of the region, Lion B.R. Rao Garu, Lion Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, Lion Ramesh Kosari Garu, and Lion B. Venkatesh Rao Garu, the DCS, DCT, macro members, co-region chairpersons, Q-region chairperson, Lion Rupa Reddy, Darwin region chairperson, Lion Kallam Krishna Reddy Garu, and post-region chairperson, Lion Chunku Srinivas Garu, ZC's president, secretaries, treasurers of clubs in our region, region secretaries, chairpersons, and other leaders. Lion, Lady Lions Cubs, ladies and gentlemen, good evening and a warm welcome to our Tiranga Newton Region Meet. I would first like to take this opportunity to welcome especially the chief guest of the evening, Professor Tulsi Ramdas Garu, to the region meet on behalf of the Lions members of the District 320C. Thank you, sir. My dear Lions, it has been a fascinating journey as a Lion since embracing Lionism in the year 2010. I've had the opportunity to meet some of the finest individuals who have done, who are doing, and will continue to do so much for the society, which is a hallmark of any great individual, and my salutations to all those. I'm of the strong opinion that these members exist in the society in a scattered member, and because of this great organization, Lions Clubs International, such wonderful living beings could come under a single umbrella, and we're all proof to how the Lions are able to be a notch higher in the society. My dear Lions, our great nation India is blessed with abundant resources, and the land has given birth to extraordinary humans who contributed to the might of the nation. India is celebrating its 70th Republic Day today, and we are participating in Newton Region Meet, and we could not have asked for more. We could have, with what we have had, been a developed country, but unfortunately, we continue to be, in the eyes of the world, a still developing country. Nearly about 40% of the Indian population is aged between 15 to 35 years, which is defined as youth. According to the National Youth Policy, which is a blessing for the country, and many thoughts come to my mind. I would like to make a mention of the need to look beyond than what we Lions are doing. And before that, dear Lions, ladies and gentlemen, any region chairperson would be successful only and only if his team of JETSIs, PSTs, and other Lion leaders work together to achieve the district or region objectives. I take this opportunity to thank my JETSIs, Lion Vivekananda. Unfortunately, he's not here because he just lost his father a couple of days back, so he's not here. Lion Raghu Babu, Lion PV Jose, he also could not make it because he had to go on some personal work. For the wonderful contribution making our region a very vibrant and performing one. I have been very fortunate to have had very energetic presidents leading the clubs in this region. Let me give a glimpse of what these presidents with their team have done in the last few months in the current Lionistic year. I congratulate all the presidents of Lions Club of Hyderabad Globe Arena, Lions Club GD Metla, Lions Club Snehanagar, Lions Club Gautam Nagar, Lions Club West Madpally, Lions Club Secunderabad Gymkhana, Lions Club of Amipet, Lions Club of Tarnaka, Lions Club of Kushaiguda, Lions Club ECL Elite, Lions Club Mevlin Jones, Lions Club Ramanthapur, for a wonderful activities and contribution without whom we would have not been successful in the region and the district. May I request West Madpally President to please be standing and face the audience so that they get to know that you are the President of West Madpally. Please keep standing. Very senior Lions, had a past region chairperson in Lion YC Sunki. He is here only. YC Sunki Garu. If you all don't mind, can I ask you to please be seated? Please, all of you, can you please be seated? Can you all please be seated? And active participation by PSTs. In fact, this club has a very bad habit. They jam the WhatsApp group of Newton region with everyday postings as the activities are done in real time. I know it's extremely good, but then I'm putting it the reverse. I hope you have understood what I've said. This club led by the ever smiling handsome president Lion Suresh Devlapalli, secretary Lion Sudhakar and treasurer Lion Satyanarayana have organized many activities and few prominent among them are. They have participated in the district event, they donated the sewing machines, bicycles, distributed hearing aids to the needy, tree plantation, region medical camp, region skill development activity, etc. Dear Lions, may I request you to please give a round of applause to Lions Club of Asmadpally. For the next 10 minutes, I want every one of you to please ensure that with all your energies, you applaud whenever I ask for you because that's the greatest motivation that these clubs can have. Please, ladies and gentlemen, please tune into my talk. I'm not going to bore you. It will not take more than 5 to 10 minutes. Please listen to me. I think this is the honor that we need to give the presidents because of their extraordinary work they have been putting up in the last 6 to 7 months. And this club happens to be a very happening club in which the Lion members, their age averages around 60 to 65 years. Thank you, Lion Suresh Devlapalli garu. Thank you very much. I thought, you know, this applause would be heard in Amirpet metro station, but it's not to be heard. This is not sufficient. No. In the future, nobody is going to do any activities if you're not going to applaud. That's the tragedy. I don't want the tragedy to happen. Anyway, let me continue. Lions Club of GD Metla, a very senior club consisting of members. Yeah, I'll ask you to applaud, then only please applaud. Otherwise, every second you'll be applauding and I will not be able to talk. Please, I'll tell you when to applaud, then only you'll applaud. Okay, who are mostly entrepreneurs and has also given the district a governor in the form of past multiple council chairperson, Lion Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu. This club has some extraordinary works done and a few continuous ones like supporting 15 women inmates for 1 year at the rate of 12,000 rupees per month. Lions Club of GD Metla is also managing a skill development center. I have been to these places as part of the governor visit and it was a moving and enriching experience. Apart from the above signature activities, the club has participated in the region medical, region skill development initiatives, etc. They have also been part of the district initiatives like sewing machines donation, donation of bicycles, district camp, etc. GD Metla team is led by the shining. Hope you all understand why I said it is shining. Okay. President Lion G. H. Chaudhary Garu, along with his team of Secretary Lion Ravi Kumar and Lion Rakesh Jain Treasurer. My dear Lions, a big round of applause to all these very committed members. Club Jim, of course, Lion Ravi is abroad. Let me have Lion Shastri standing wherever he is, the Secretary. Where is he? Where is Lion Shastri? Lion Manoj, can you come forward? You come forward. Come running. There's also a club that has given the district a governor in the form of past multiple council chairperson Lion Ramesh Kosurgar. Sir, welcome, sir. This club has some memorable activities like they have figured prominently in all the region and district activities. Apart from this, they have donated school kits to Kerala Relief Fund, donated computers in their adapted school, participated on many occasions in feeding the hunger, distribution of books and other essential items in their adopted orphanage. My dear Lions, I've had a great experience during my visit to some of the activities taken up by this club. This club is led by a truly dynamic leader, Lion Ravi Kumar. Of course, Ravi Kumar is abroad on official work and very ably supported by his trusted lieutenants in the form of Secretary Lion D.R. Shastri and Treasurer Lion Manoj Kumar. I would like to thank the President for his contribution to the region beyond expectations as and when I have requested for it. Unfortunately, we are missing President Lion Ravi, who is out on official work. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause to this team. The more you spend your energies here, the better you can have your dinner. Otherwise, you'll not be shedding out your so-called energy. Let me move on. A club which is one of the oldest in the district and maybe in the multiple and going very strong. This club has given to the district a very fine leader as a district governor. Any idea who it is? Oh my God. This club has phenomenal individuals and the answer to the question that I asked is none other than PMCC Lion B.R. Rao Garu. This club has phenomenal individuals as members, and the best part is it has most of them who are probably part of this club for more than 2 decades. Correct me if I am wrong. Lions Club of Tarnaka is celebrating its ruby year, and I was fortunate to be part of the launch of the special year. They have participated in all district activities and have done some wonderful activities. And one activity which I happened to be part of is the medical camp they conducted in association with a reputed group. Where is Lion Madhavan Garu? Guru Garu, me dinchala. It was extremely well organized, and I was taken through all the facilities by the past multiple council chairperson himself. Thank you, sir. Senior Lions, Lion GVS Murthy Garu, Lion Radhakrishna, Lion Prasad contributed immensely to the needy individuals and institutions. Dear Lions, this club is led by Young General in Lion Madhavan Garu. Sir, you are a role model to the Young Lions. Last but not the least, the General is ably supported by the Secretary Lion Anil Verma and Treasurer Lion Divakar. Please put your hands together for these selfless individuals. A club which has contributed immensely to the district call to come forward and help the cyclone affected people in Srikakulam, and of course the Kerala club. The club is Lions Club of Isla Lalai and captained by a 6-foot giant, Lion Deva Satyanarayana, and supported by the secretary. I don't think he's here, otherwise you would have understood this word, Goldman Lion Vatte Chaitanya, because it's full of gold always. And treasurer, silent assassin, Lion Krishna Reddy, wherever Krishna Reddy is, oh, he's there at the back. Lions Club ECL Elite has given the district a governor in the form of a rare bearded gentleman. I'm sure all of you have got it. We are referring to the man who is always ready to shoot with his one-liners in the language he loves the most, Telugu, and is none other than Lion B. Venkatesarao Garu, immediate past district governor. Lions Club of ECL Elite has participated in the region activities and also helped the region chairperson in organizing programs in the region. They have conducted many Feed the Hunger programs, organized many diabetic camps, etc. My dear Lions, Lion Raghu Babu, one of the successes of the region, and today's event, co-chairperson Lion Hemadri Har from this club. Ladies and gentlemen, Lions, a round of applause to all the fine members of this club. I thought your energy should not be diminishing. Deva Satyanarayana is 6 feet, he is not happy. He is not happy, definitely is not happy. Can you please, come on. Thank you very much, Deva Satyanarayana. The moment you talk about this club, you have to talk about the diagnostic center, which is quite popular in the area it exists. They organized the Feed the Hunger program on the occasion of the founder, Melvin Jones, birthday. Year on year, with a lot of intensity, unabated. This year also, it was organized on January 13, 2019. I have been to one of their monthly meetings and had the opportunity to meet some of the senior members. Lions Club of Kushaiguda has amongst them individuals like past region chairpersons, Lion V. Srinivas Rao, Lion Ram Babu, Lion Kotta Ramarao, Lion Venkat Reddy. They have been part of all the district and region activities. Some of their signature activities are distribution of jute packs, free medical camps, donating notebooks, distribution of blankets, etc. The captain of the club, where is Ramesh, Lion Ramesh? Where is Lion Ramesh? He is the dreaded man with media links, and Lion Ramesh is supported by the smart secretary, Lion C.H. Rajesh, and treasurer, who is always in white and white, Lion Narayan Swami. Where is Lion Narayan Swami? He's also not here. A round of applause to all the members of this club. Thank you, Lion Ramesh and team. In fact, Lion Ramesh and Lion Ram Sami have just entered. Can you please come forward? Please come running. As I'm speaking, in fact, today morning, they organized two fantastic activities. I think distribution of benches and 40, they have distributed 40 benches in one school today morning. Please give a round of applause to these people. Now you understand why I said white and white Narayan Swami is always in white and white. And this man is a dreaded man because he has media links, so all of you be better care. Thanks, Sander. Okay, moving on. Lions Club of Hapsiguda, a club which has three past region chairpersons in the form of Lion G.V. Swami. I think he's here. Lion Ashok Kumar Chakkoji is also here, and Lion Tulsiram Gupta, he's also here. The president of this club, Mohan Rao garu, nunchandi sir, meeku cheptunu. The president of this club, speaker, author, Lion Y. Mohan Rao, a very jolly young man, has organized orientation programs to school children, has organized tree plantation, conducted seminars on personality development, and also organized ICANNs. He's been ably supported by the secretary Lion Alekya and treasurer Lion K. Prasad. A round of applause to the members of this club. Thank you. Lions Club of Gautam Nagar has in its ranks two past region chairpersons, and the club is currently captained by the comeback man, Lion Manohar Reddy, and as Lion Raghavendra as secretary and Lion Rajendran as treasurer. Lion Manohar Reddy has been a voluntary giver to the region, has never shied away from helping the region. Lion Hanumanth Rao was my co-zone chairperson during the year 2013-14, and I have some wonderful memories. Lions Club of Gautam Nagar has participated in all district and region level activities, and have also helped in construction of a toilet in Government Girls High School, added 10 new members, and conducted various diabetic and eye camps. Dear Lions, a round of applause to all the members of this club. Thank you, Lion Manohar Reddy garu. Lions Club of Amipet Nunchonde has come back very strongly from extinction, and part of this credit goes to its president Lion Ratnaji and his team. The president has been very active, participating in all the district and region events apart from organizing Feed the Hunger programs and conducted medical camps. Here I need to place on record the excellent help provided by the first VDG Lion Ravindranath Gupta and Lion Manohar Reddy for their support to this club. I would like to congratulate the enthusiastic and energetic president Lion Ratnaji. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause to Lion Ratnaji and his team. I'm extremely sorry, there's no power in your applause. No. See, unfortunately, let me just deviate. Unfortunately, in our country, you know, we have this habit of wanting to be prodded and prodded and prodded. We don't want to do anything, you know, spontaneously. Unfortunately, this is something that we have got habituated to. We need to get out of this. There should be a very strong applause, you know, that gives a lot of motivation to the people. Anyway, moving on. My home club, Lions Club of Globarina, has been very supportive and have contributed immensely to the success of some of the programs in the district as well as the region. I am thankful to the club for contributing a tune of 1.51 lakhs to Kerala flood and Titli cyclone affected people. And treasurer Lion Shankar Rao. Good work, team. Thank you very much. I see Avul Gopal Rao leading the bandwagon. Please keep leading. Let me move on to Lions Club of Snehanagar. You know, this is a big phenomenal achievement for me. Finally, what I've said and done, today I've been able to pull about 7 to 8 people from Lions Club of Snehanagar to this region meet, and they're all here. Let me speak about them. This club's president is Lad Sundar Ramaya, who is not available currently. Secretary Lion Raghuram Reddy garu, ekkadunna Raghuram Reddy garu? I'm sure he's busy somewhere outside. And Secretary Lion Shesha Reddy. I'm surprised by the way this club works. All international and district dues paid on time. They do trouble you by not coming to meetings. Well, life has to move on. Where are they? None of them here in the hall. Oh, our Ganapati is here. I think I have gave you a very good comment right now. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause to this club. Lions Club of Melvin Jones, Lion Ramu, who is the president of this club. I would like to really appreciate this man for his, he placed it on record that the work that he is doing, he has contributed that without even charging a pie from me. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause to Lion Ramu. Well, I would take address all of you. The issues which I believe that we as Lions should be actually looking into and on a few issues which I believe is very important for the coming days. Ladies and gentlemen, can I request you all to please, programs that are being taken up by us Lions look to be fine at this point of time, but believe me, it is not going to suffice the expectations of the society and people at large. Dear Lions, I believe that we should look at issues that are currently the order of the day where lions can play a key role. The first issue that plagues a country like India is incestuous usage of the mobile phones, which is taking a shape of epidemic in the country. And we need to act as responsible lions to convey to the people that we need to limit the dependency on mobile phones. Being a part of social gathering, exchanging pleasantries, spending time on the playground is a must. We cannot allow this generation to let wither away the opportunities the world has. Please remember that we have already had our wealth plundered in the past by the rulers of the past. We need to plan many awareness campaigns to tell this crowd that, you know, if you continue to use the mobile the way we are using, it is definitely going to trouble a lot. Moving on, secondly, we need to sensitize people on the importance of taking care of elderly people. Elderly people cannot be left unattended. Unfortunately, in our country, no old age homes seem to be empty. There seems to be too much dependency and demand for old age homes. What the hell are the sons doing in this country? Why are they discarding the parents? What the hell are the... Why are... Please do not take the things that I'm putting across today, you know, as if, you know, I'm trying to pull you all down. This is a tragic in our society, in a country like India. It's increasing on a daily basis. That is the reason why I've taken up this topic, because I can tell you that I am seeing, I'm experiencing something on a daily basis in this particular issue. That hence I've taken up this particular issue as one of the most disturbing issue in the society in a country like India. Why are women in the form of daughters-in-law not interested in taking care of their mothers-in-law? Believe me, it is not just the sons. It's women who in the form of daughters-in-law are contributing in not taking care of their father-in-law and mother-in-law. Unfortunately, this is the fact in a country like India. When I say every old-age home in India is running to the fullest, there is no space available in old-age homes in India today. Need not be all of them. This is definitely a serious issue. It is a shame that people are burdened to take care of their parents. As lions, we should create more and more awareness among the people. It does not help in simply organizing lunch and dinner to inmates of the old age homes. It is not going to suffice. We need to do something in the society, because there are thousands of lions available in a country like India. Definitely this can be a very important issue on top of every lion club's agenda. Ladies and gentlemen, a third issue. It is a tragedy today that India ranks on top of the as one of the most indisciplined force in the world. For example, the way Indians believe in breaking all set rules is a clear indication. Why are we losing lives on the roads? What is the pleasure that we get when we allow our minor children drive vehicles without license? Why is it that irrespective of age, vehicle drivers do not want to wear helmets? I believe this is something... Nothing, it is nothing but a callous syndrome that I will be safe and nothing would happen to me. Parents are the true contributors to these issues. Why we lions have a homework here. Let us think aloud in doing something on this issue. Ladies and gentlemen, on a daily basis, Hyderabad is losing nothing less than 1 to 2 young people on the roads. And this 1 or 2 are students. Most of them are aged below 20. The major reason is their heads are split into two when they go straight and hit their heads onto the road or the metro pillars today in Hyderabad. And one of the reason also is that I do not know why parents are not keeping a tab on their children as to where the hell are they going in the midnight at 1 o'clock and 2 o'clock driving a two-wheeler with 3 people on the vehicle. And at the speeds at which they drive, I think every one of us, when we open the newspapers, this is what we see in the newspapers. And once the children are gone, parents have nothing but just keep crying their entire life. It's a tragedy that has taken place. That's it. Can we do something about this? We as lions can take up many, many awareness campaigns on this. The fourth issue that I would like to take up. All the leaders should really look how to pull in young crowd into lionism for us to have future lions and have large numbers to reach the masses, which today is the need of the hour. Our advantage is that we have the youngest population in the world. We need to propagate lionism and its ideals to the masses, especially the youth, because today we are facing this difficulty in many of the clubs because we don't have young people coming forward to be a part of lionism. Can we do something about it? Motivate these young people to come and join the forces that we are into. Fifth and last, I know this will open a Pandora's box, but then I would like to take up this opportunity to put this forward. Let us please foster unity among people and between us. We have already suffered for centuries when we were not united. Let us give utmost importance to the objectives of Lionism and avoid political attributes in our organization. Well, I would not want to dwell much on this, open the Pandora's box. I am sure all of you have understood what I am referring to. I would like to place on record to this August gathering the region advisors Lion B. R. Rao Garu, Lion Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, Lion Ramesh Kosri Garu, and Lion B. Venkateshwar Rao Garu's contribution in making this event such a grand one. It is to their credit that I would like to dedicate this success to. Thank you very much, sir. I thank the ZCs and leaders of these clubs, especially the presidents, for their unstinted support. Finally, thank you very much, Governor Lion Dr. G.S. Prahlad Garu, for giving this wonderful opportunity of serving the District 320C as Newton Region Chairperson. My dear ladies, my dear Lions, ladies and gentlemen, put your heart, mind and soul into even your smallest acts. This is a secret of success. And as a famous dialogue goes in a movie, live for nothing or die for something. I once again welcome you all to the Tiranga Newton Region Meet and enjoy the evening. Thank you. Jai Hind. God bless India. Long live Lionism.